In this illustration, we intend to simulate hot backward extrusion of titanium alloy TI-6AL-4V in the Abaqus software. This model is composed of titanium alloy die and punch, on which the die and punch will be modeled in rigid form, and the titanium alloy will be modeled in deformable form, respectively. The initial temperature of titanium alloy is 880 centigrade, and the initial temperature of the die and punch is 350 centigrade. Since the die and punch and titanium all have a cylindrical shape in this question, we will use axisymmetric method in order to simulate the model. You can also observe in these pictures the ultimate deformation of titanium alloy after it has undergone the hot inverse extrusion process. Tick on use strain rate dependent data and use temperature dependent data options. In the present Excel file, you can observe the properties of titanium alloy under the title of TI-6AL-4V. In the first diagram, the properties of titanium alloy have been defined in the strain rate of 0 for different temperatures. In the second diagram, the properties of titanium alloy in the strain rate of 1 per second have been defined for different temperatures. And in the last diagram, the properties of titanium alloy in the strain rate of 15 per second. Here the interaction between punch and billet and between die and billet should be defined. To do so, I click on Create Interaction Property. Here I'll select Contact and Continue. Then I will select Tangential Behavior from Mechanical menu. Then select Penalty from here, enter the coefficient of friction equal to 0.07. I will select Thermal Conductance from Thermal menu. Here I will tick on Use Only Pressure Dependency Data option. Actually, here we intend to define heat transfer between billet and tools. Here the thermal conductance coefficient is dependent on pressure, so here I will enter its related quantities. Here select temperature and continue. I will select billet, done. The initial temperature of titanium is 880 centigrade. Then I should define the initial temperature of the punch and die. The initial temperature of punch and die is equal to 350 centigrade. Then click on Assign Element Type, select Billet, done. Put the element library on Explicit. Put the element family on Coupled Temperature Displacement. In this manner, the name of the element would be CAX4RT. And these elements actually can help the calculation of temperature as well. Here the contour of temperature can be observed. The initial temperature of titanium alloy is 880 centigrade, which can be increased up to 920 centigrade during the analysis process. Here you can observe the model in three-dimensional form. In the next step, we intend to calculate the force being applied to punch. I will click on Create XY Data, then on ODB Field Output and Continue. Then select Reaction Force directed at Y. Then select this point and click on Save. Here you can observe the force being applied to punch while being analyzed during the hot backward extrusion process. The maximum force is equal to 1.66 MN. Actually, this quantity of force is needed so the hot backward extrusion process can be implemented.